Not even after 24 hours since three African teams qualified for the World Cup of Basketball in Spain in 2014. We welcome you to Boliedro de Caracas for Venezuela against Dominican Republic.
Man defense.
Intercepted by Vargas. Brillito Vargas, drive to the hoop. No good there. Dante Smith on the foul.
A turnover leading to a fast break basket.
It's good. It's a sweet spot.
I like his play. We've had time to get out off the street from the inside. Good one.
He had been missing for the first game and a half. Vargas. This time it works.
Venezuela recognizing that they had numbers before enough. Otto was not able to do that. Venezuela, as I said, numerous times is not on the outside. So she goes left.
Smith with the ball. They can't believe there was no foul in the Dominican bench. Cross court. Inside to Madiaga. He's gone!
Good decision and good look by Venezuela. The crowd is going crazy here. They have an opportunity to win this game.
Way off. Up ahead to Garcia, but the pass was oversized. He brings back to the three-point line. And that is probably his better shot at that point. He makes the three.
Watch him shoot the ball.
The Venezuelans have won their second game in as many nights, upsetting the Dominican Republic 70-65. And now both teams have 3 points so far in this group. What a win for Venezuela. This is going to make standing very, very interesting when the first round ends in a couple of days.